Alright, I'm just gonna go straight into this one again. Like, straight back in. And then do this. The cure.
Attacking the camp would be ill-advised.
He's on our side. I have no choice, Talion. I need my mother's elixir.
Even the stranger says this is a fool's errand.
I know who she reminds you of, Talion. She is of this world. You are not.
Enough! We attack as planned.
I will take care of the orcs. We could follow behind unseen.
We get the medicine, and we leave.
Ba-da-da-da-da!
It is taking its toll on the Queen. Only in stealth can we clear a path so Lothariel and her men may find the elixir.
Emotion fogs your way. Risk without reward is recklessness.
This medicine will clear the Queen's mind and lead to answers of your past.
Then may truth justify our alliance with these people.
Must know that she will risk everything to protect their queen.
She knows without the keystone, the arch will fall.
Wham!
Seen something? It's getting shipped out from here lately. If they need to send that much food to them, they realize they'll be all again.
Oh, you bet? Bet.
Batman.
Batman?
Batman.
Batman.
So many bloody pigskins sticking up for more. So many of them don't even miss me.
Batman.
Still.
Lothariel's drive is infectious. I can see why men follow her conviction. Why stain our hands with rooted blood when a Caragol can do it in our stead?
Best stay away.
Give it a fucking. Give it a fucking arrows.
Again? What do you think we can get away with? Bloody murder!
Huh?
wouldn't have an army if it weren't for our warriors.
When they're all lined up, they're like a shield made of muscle.
Mercy has no meaning for me.
That was easy. give up my.
How easily was it?
Yes. Fucking easy, bro.
Take this to the queen. What's the
key? No, I just had a captain. I literally shot him once with a bow, beat the shit out of him a little, stabbed him on the ground, and then chopped his head up. Or like stabbed him in the stomach, and he died.
Wow.
I know. Thanks.
I'm glad to be of assistance.
We're lucky to have you.
These are not your people, Talia. I mustn't keep you.
Yes. Every moment is precious.
Bro, Talon's a pussy whip, bro. Every woman he sees, he's like mesmerized by.
Lotharia's strength shines through her leadership.
It's reflected in the eyes of her people with respect rather than fear.
The rescue.
Thank goodness. I'll not secure you for looking at him. I'll try to live in the hard way. Freedom.
I went in camera mode, Boston. Well,
such a shame. If you truly
have, I literally just saw her. She just got captured. Nice. You got a quarter slag.
That scream was Lotharia's. We must find her quickly.
Stay quiet. Emotion will add weight to your step. It would appear all of her men have fallen.
That is why we must help her. She has no one left by her side.
No fight for me, you bitch.
you see the tower? His armor gleamed dark. That captain here, all he dies to be stuck shut in the back of the gates.
Wham!
Maybe if we make her bleed a little, she'll start talking. Down on her knees.
Hey, you.
Spit out the truth before I make you spit out your lung. Where is it?
Right here, bitch!
Killed my men, one after another.
I know what you feel. We must hurry. The Uruks rally when their brethren fall.
So will my tribe.
Plan your vengeance once we have escaped.
I don't seek vengeance. I fight because it would be wrong not to. Talion, I can no longer draw my sword.
I will do so in your stead.
Italian.
You were hurt because of me.
Handicap
to you.
Must have stolen someone's grog.
You have the warrior spirit. I've never met a fighter with such vigor for battle.
I have no choice. In the face of darkness, it is our duty to bring light.
This bitch, fuck it. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Make haste. My leg is broken, not my spirit. The Tower of Sauron
interrogates. Bro, can't you just carry her like a fucking thing and then just use Elven Sprint? Like, fucking hell. Taking ages. Bro, just carry her like a fucking. Like that. What? The fireman carriage. Fucking throw her over your shoulder and just run. This walking bullshit's too bad.
Nah, it can only take so many.
Oh, for fuck's sake, there's more of them! Fuck you bitches, bro. Hurry your bitch ass up. Now, I'm just saying, what were the chances that at the exact same time you was killing that flogger guy, I got someone called the flogger as well?
I don't even know.
Yeah, bro, there's so many names as well, and they just happen to be the same.
No. Why did you come back to save me?
I had a family once. You were funny, though.
My mother can help you.
I can't. I don't belong here.
You will be a champion to my people.
Over there!
Can you walk on your own?
Is that your answer?
Milady!
Help her.
Let me help.
You need to leave this place immediately. It's not safe.
Thank you, Ranger.
Wow! Tally and pussy whip beyond belief.
Lothariel and her men will not survive Mordor. They must leave or perish. The Black Hand will suffer for this.
Alright. What am I doing now? What the fuck am I even on? Oh, fuck it. Let's go fucking... Where even is that? Is that below or... Oh, it is below.
Oh my god, he scared the shit out of me.
Oh, this guy's sick. This guy looks sick as fuck. That's supposed to scare me. He's got like a pirate hook. Pirate hook as a hand.
What?
Oh, he died by his own people. I tried to recruit him, but he got killed by his own people before I could do it. Alright, fucking... I wish there was that automatic pickup thing in this one. Fucking hell. I can't be asked to stay there to try and pick that shit up. Fuck out of here. Let's go do that. I can't even flash out with you.
Oh, there we go. Now, can I fast travel?
Yeah.
Hell yeah, bro.
See me? Shouldn't hear me?
Oh.
It's a clean kill. And none of it is going to go to waste. What's your name, Ranger?
Talion.
What were you? A lieutenant?
No, actually, I was a captain.
Oh, my mistake! We have a captain in our midst! Well, better look sharp, eh? Captain's coming. Better sharpen the swords, eh? And make sure our boots are nice and shiny.
Yo, Taz, you ain't got no sense of humor. Fuck.
Have you ever hunted a graug?
A graug has what you promised me.
Just any growl. The largest one I ever came across. We must prepare.
I should do just fine. I've been trained very well.
My dog, Silver, was trained very well. That was before she got eaten by a warg. Hunt, it's not about rules, my captain. We're not going to line up and have someone play with our lives. It's about instinct, and it's about guts. Which, as you can see, I know a thing or two about. You want basics on the hunt? Follow me.
I do hate, like, some of these, like, pointless-ass missions, man.
The hunt is its own beast, one you must learn to tame. First lesson of Caragor hunting, do not die.
What do we need them for?
We ride them. A worthy mount for a dangerous hunt. Now, these beasts will not be impressed by your rank. All flesh tastes the same to them. Once you go on the hunt, Captain, you'll come out a changed man. Hopefully for the better, but you never know. When I was hunting wargs, I picked up their ways quickly. But Caragors, well, those bastards are a tougher breed. Took me nearly a year to figure them out. Caragors, buggers hate water. I once tried to ride one through a river. She hightailed it up a cliffside with me on its back. Amazing what they'll do to avoid a good cleaning, eh? The hunt is my mistress. Beautiful, thrilling, infectious. And she doesn't nag like my wife.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Is that Dirk's quickly?
Oh, you haven't lived until you've been on the hunt, Captain. The very air smells different. Like triumph. Ranger, over here!
That one over there looks quite aggressive.
Don't even try creeping up on a Caragor. It'll catch
this
you.
This guy, bro.
What do you propose?
Why don't you hop in and introduce yourself? Ask it for a ride.
Execute.
When a Caragor charges, you have two options. Knock the bastard down, the bastard charge you. If a Caragor draws a line, you're doing it right. Stand your ground. Hold tight. Come on with the beast.
Mm.
about the same time it took me to take one. You might be a natural, Captain. You didn't fare too bad back there. Where'd you get your training, Captain?
I hail from the Black Gate.
The Black Gate. Nice place. Sounds depressing. Let's find some Uruks. Now that you tame the beast, let's see if it'll fight for you.
Said to get a bunch of slug.
Cutting orcs. Great way to unload. Of the hunt is
look him over. Caragos will take care of the rest.
Now you see now, Captain, even the fiercest beast can be used for good.
You've been hunting and learning for long, dwarf.
For years and years. Land used to be more lush. Now a doom slowly sweeps over it.
Like much of Mordor.
Yes. Though the doom.
Sure, you can ride a Caragos,
but can you shoot from one? You take him up high. Leave the ground dogs to me.
I'm about to kill a war chief, bro.
Sure, and wolf can walk alone. Name the nameless hills and dells. He drank from yet untasted wells. He stooped to above the shadows of his head.
That fire better not set my beard alight. That's a dragon burst. You got the basics down. Now let's take on a fresh batch. We'll find another camp. Put you to a final test. Fight him however you like.
Oh, running short on lessons?
Running long on lip? You'll need to think on your feet. When we face the Grog, can't always look to me for help. The hunt is about discipline. Training yourself to see the perfect moment, rather than being told it. I once tracked a grey eagle back to her nest. I decided to let them be, even before they toss me to the rocks below. Orc hunting party! Let's hunt them bastards for a change! Time for blood!
Great ship, brother. Getting a war chief, eh?
What do you mean there's something wrong with my blade? Stupid.
Torvin is too quiet. Something must be wrong.
Go to him, Talion. Perhaps we should track the hunter.
You'll make a nice meal, dwarf.
Torvin needs help. Riding Caragors have to do with killing Grogs.
All these questions, Captain.
I hear you were supposed to follow orders.
You're testing my patience, Torvin.
Pay attention. Learn to respect the beast.
Be right there.
I'd be.
This dwarf is far from home.
Not all those who wander are lost.
Let's go straight. Let's do this one. We did this one, and then that's gonna be the end of this part.
What type of battle scars did you get from the Black Gate, eh? Splinters? Oh, did you scar your voice telling your soldiers to head into battle?
Tread lightly. My scars run very deep.
Huh. The mighty Grog. You give me these. And he also took my hunting partner.
So, what now?
Well, another lesson for you, my captain. Maybe you'll even come out of this one unscarred.
Wham.
So, what backward lesson do you have planned this time, eh? Shooting Crabane to prepare us for the mighty Grog?
You want to hunt Grog? So you shall. But not just any Grog. This is a rare one. It's territorial. Strong enough to claim land as its own. And you and me, we're trespassing.
Tell me, Captain, you ever slay a Grog before?
Oh, today, I thought we shift to shame today.
Now you're talking like a hunter.
Nah, I was going for about half hour now. This, Captain. I had my dinner.
I like those odds.
Fucking
so
kidding.
I assume you have a plan to kill this Grog.
I do, Captain. And since you're so
basically,
good at
I could either kill another war chief before I do.
Step by step. Step one, when
kill
he's
all the war chiefs.
Sneak up behind the giant beast and
yeah,
bleed
kill all the war chiefs.
Yeah.
One on his throat. There is one place Grogs aren't covered in spiky scales. They don't call a weakness a Grog's heel for nothing.
You want me to sidle up to this beast?
Am I still feel fucking on it all? Okay.
Yes.
So. Oh, see. Those are both legendary.
Fine specimen.
Then this one is tricky by half the record. That's left one. That's definitely another. And some guy.
I died. Oh, I failed that bit. Foxy.
What a fine, fine specimen.
And it'll meet a fine end.
That's quickly gonna hit him, Paul. That's an epic, that's a funny thing. Jeez, those are all above level 20 for fucking sake.
Your speed will now match the ground. Get him to chase you. I'll be waiting.
That will be quite a ride.
So let's go to that one.
Caragor for speed.
Why you want me to give all the wood?
Sounds easy enough.
Raider cabin!
Come on.
I've slain bigger grouse when I was a wee boy and my beard was only 3 inches long. Step three, shoot it in the head.
What the hell, blood? Wow. That rhymes, bro. I need your arrow.
What's step four?
There is no step four. It should be dead. You must have done it wrong.
I'm following me, but I'm your wrong. Orders.
Well, that's your problem. Think for yourself.
Oh shit.
Yep.
Now that's a hunter. Not hunting
I'm riding a Greg.
Wow.
Oh. I have to kill my ground.
I say, it's a wee bit unusual to ride a ground.
Anything like a little improvising, eh?
All right, Captain. That's it. You should instinct, gumption, respect. Training's over. Got guts? Let's go spill some, hey?
Oh.
The darkness of Mordor doesn't seem to touch that dwarf.
The seven rings of power did not turn the dwarf kings to wraiths, as the nine rings did to man. They are as stubborn as stone and cannot be dominated by evil.
Oh, shit.
That's why Sauron has sworn to destroy them.
The dwarves couldn't get dominated by the rings. Oh, that's pretty. I actually didn't even know that. The more you know.
You're mine now. Just saying.
Who'd you recruit?
I'm level 14 dying. Mock spear medicine. Stay and fight for me. Stop for me.
TORVIN!
I assume you know the path.
The real question is, are you ready to travel it? Whatever happens during the hunt, think, what would TORVIN do? Actually, that's a good life lesson for you to follow always. I pray your training sticks, or else you'll stick to the wall once the mighty Graug holds you there.
I'm ready to fight the Graug.
And that's just what you do. Fight. No art, no finesse. The hunt isn't about swinging and slashing, it's bigger than that.
Yeah, I know. What more fun do you... I use the Raise the Siren. It's pretty good.
You're mocking me. Graugs are one of the oldest species of Mordor, and the deadliest by far. It's been a long time since I faced this Graug. Let us hope time wasn't as gentle to him as it was to me. My old partner and I once tracked a Graug from Mount Dolmed to Nogrod. We finally slayed it and got stuck under his leg for 2 days. Ah, those were fun times. Last time I saw the beast was when my old partner and I tracked it into his dwelling.
How did you get out alive?
Luck. The Graug knocked me senseless. When it came to, it had ended my partner. Was a death sentence. I've been hunting this Graug for almost a decade. That's a lot of years of dedication to one beast.
Dedication? Or a sign you preach better than you hunt?
Oh, that's funny, Captain. I'll be sure to laugh when the beast eats you alive. The mighty Graug will be my legacy. Dwarves will tell tales of TORVIN the Hunter for generations. And I'll have them throw your name in there somewhere.
Wow.
Whoa! The Caragors are too quiet. I don't think the Graug is home.
Then we go in and we wait.
Ambush? How military. I like it.
Yo, why'd you kill that man, man? What did he ever do to you?
Because I can. Not take that dagger stealth mission. Well, he called you a bitch. I just killed him.
Yeah.
It's just as sharp as the day our father made it.
Yeah, that's best goodbye. Now time for you. There's the commander. Small foot. Oh, you're coming for me again, yeah? Come on then.
I just killed him and he just ambushed me now. What the fuck?
He got slapped the shit out of him. Nah, fuck's sake.
Killed again, bro. Don't talk to me.
Bro, can this fucking grab do what I'll need it to do, bro?
No. Run, bro. Run.
Oh my
There you were.
There we go. Look at bitch.
Why the fuck did he have to ambush me though? Fucking bitch.
Come on, you ugly fat bitch, bro. He's still alive. Doing, man?
I think he's dead.
Hmm?
What you doing?
Well, getting the underdog to fight you, and then...
Indeed. Next time I'm not gonna let you have all the fun. Oh, no, no. This is the last time. I have other prey to pursue.
Well, you need help on your journey, so what you say? We put
no,
some
no,
chance
no, Torvin.
I have to do this on my own.
If you survive, come to the Blue Mountains. Lots of friends that will drink now until their kegs run dry.
I've seen how much a dwarf can drink. I do hope our paths cross again.
See you later, Torvin.
Infiltrate.
Now, how do I get you out of here?
Our life here is one of sacrifice. We protect God.
Fucking. I gotta hate it though. Like, I like this storyline of the of Torvin, but it's just so tedious of just get on a Caragol, fight some more fuckers, tame more fuckers.
I mean, I could already defeat the fucking overlord thingy, bitch.
Yeah.
You told me to do another war chief.
Yeah, because fuck you. I think my game stuck. Oh, there we go. It took a while to load, then.
Oh, he's only level 12, bro.
Torvin finds his way home, now that his home is over. If he does, then he will find his home is not as he left it.
Alright, well, I'm gonna leave this one here. This one was a bit longer, because I just decided like, I was just gonna finish that storyline. Yeah, that's that one. So, all I've got left now is I've got to just do... What you're doing is you go after war chiefs now, and that's pretty much it. I think that's that. But yeah. I'll see you in the next one.